Hi. We all have those items in our closet that we wonder why we keep. I have blue stockings, blue pantyhose. Who has blue pantyhose and what purpose do they serve? I'm not gonna need these, but they're cool. What if I have a costume party and I need blue stockings? What if I want to be a Smurf for Halloween? Probably won't.
Okay. I can explain. You wouldn't believe this. Okay, maybe you can. I've had this vest since I was a little kid. Because when I was a little kid, this was like my most favorite article of clothing ever. And I wanted to wear this vest all the time because it was so cool. And it had the stripes and the stars. It was all patriotic. And it was like, yeah, I'm so cool with my vest. And the funny thing is that I can still wear it. So it's like, why do I want to get rid of something that was like my favorite thing ever when I was a little kid that I can still squeeze into? I mean, that's pretty funny. And the skirt thing, it's a lot of fun. I use that one sometimes. Nope, throw away. Throw away. Except for that one. That one. Stop it.
I've never been able to find the other pair. I probably have the other one somewhere, like in another box in my closet somewhere. And I just keep finding both of them and thinking it's the same one. Okay, it didn't take me long, but I found something else. Oh my gosh, it's gonna blow your mind.
Okay.
Do you remember toe socks? I kid you not. I just did the thing where I got them, and I put them in my throwaway bag, and I was like, no, I might wear these to something to be like a super nerd, so I pull them back out. I'm like, nah, that'll never happen, so I threw them back in, and then I was like, I'm gonna make a YouTube video out of it. So, they also come with gloves. Right, the funny part is I painted my toes the other day, and they match the toe socks. They're twinkle toes.